Hello, everybody. My name is Professor AC, and this is
Wham Wham.
Hit you with that Bam Bam. Well, it looks like Farmer Al does not know how to properly introduce himself. Noted. Anyways, we will be sharing our quote of the day today, and Farmer Al is here to help me out. So, the quote is by a man named
Good
Man. I am right, Good Man. Right, it's Ray Goodman. It's pronounced Ray Goodman. He said that remember that happiness is a way of travel, not a destination. Meaning, don't spend your whole life trying to find one ultimate happiness and be sad during your whole journey. Celebrate the small victories along the way.
And be happy for those who achieve their goals.
Don't be no hater now. Don't be
don't be a hater. I gotta look that up.
Be happy and grateful for what you currently have. And don't make it all about the destination. Because the destination ain't going nowhere. Hence, you should focus your energy towards the journey and how you're gonna get there. All right? Farmer Al, you got anything else to say? And to end it off, the best way to travel is with a positive attitude.
All right.
Well, I said something there. I done said something there now. I done said something there.
Okay. All right.
Farmer Al here with the daily quotes.
Okay, we hear you. We're all right now. Okay, we hear
you.
You
ain't never heard nothing like this since.
Huh? Okay, Farmer Al, we do hear you.
Oh, I hear you.
Okay.
Oh, I hear you.
All right now.
All right now.
Okay, we hear you, Farmer Al. We hear you. Okay, so be blessed. Be grateful. And we'll see you guys on another day.
All right now.